it's very easy to connect it to something quite recent that you all know of. You have to remember last year, a man was liquidated in Utah and shot to death. And this is the aria I'm going to sing. But this aria was composed over 100 years ago by Puccini, and it's in La Tosca. And this character, this man, Cavaradossi, in the opera, is about to be shot to death. And so it's his last goodbyes. It's the last moment when he's never going to see anyone. He doesn't have a last meal. He sells his ring to have some paper and a pen and to write a last letter. And this is, he says, he remembers about a night, a summery night with stars in the skies and perfumes in the air. And he remembers his love and how sweet it was to be able to touch his loved one. And we know how hard it is not to be able to touch through that glass. And he says that he didn't really care at that time about that touching. It didn't mean a lot. And now he realized the value of that touching, that touch. And he's desperate. And he says that he has never been so desperate in his life. And he has never loved life as much as today.
E luce alle stelle, e non exhala la terra, stride all'uscio dell'orto, e un passo sfiorava l'arena, entrava ella fragrante. Cadea fra le braccia.
But I just want to thank our sponsors again. I want to especially recognize